Zendaya and Tom Holland's chemistry sizzles on and off the screen. When asked if acting beside her boyfriend ever feels weird, the actress told Vanity Fair that she actually feels the opposite. Not really, it's actually strangely comfortable. It's like second nature, if anything. You feel extra safe with the person you're acting beside, she shared before gushing over Tom's talent. I love working with him. He's so talented and so passionate about what he does. He always gives things 1000%, even if he's absolutely worn down. I really appreciate that about him. It feels pretty normal. That's how we met. Literally at a chemistry read. As the Challenger star noted, the co-stars met during the chemistry read for Spider-Man Homecoming. The couple have been together for over 3 years and confirmed their romance in 2021, though rumors had been circulating prior. As they continue to date in the public eye, the pair regularly gush over one another in interviews. Earlier this year, Zendaya praised her man for his charm during a BuzzFeed video while doing press for her hit blockbuster Dune Part 2.
Me. Hello.
I don't know. Riz is short for charisma, right? Everybody's kind of got their own. I think someone who has beautiful charisma, not on the Dune cast, but I personally, worked for me, is Mr. Tom Holland, so. No, definitely him in the sense that like, I'm more shy and like kind of quiet, so it takes a little bit more to like pull me out of my show. But he's great at just like talking to people and getting to know people, and like you see him on talk shows and stuff like that. He's just naturally very good at that. Whereas for me, I've definitely had to like pull it out of me a little bit. So he's got that natural gift.
You got the shy Riz.
Yeah, yeah. That's a thing.